Hi, I'm John Pearson, a botanist with the Iowa Department of Natural Resources. I want to take this opportunity with you at our walk through Marco Franco Woods State Park to point out poison ivy. We get a lot of questions about poison ivy every year, and what does it look like, and how do you tell it for sure, and how do you tell it from other plants. So I've got a really nice specimen of poison ivy climbing this oak tree next to me, hackberry tree next to me, and it's several things I can point out to you. First of all, this particular plant is climbing up this the tree. It started out in the ground and now it's climbing up the tree with this very woody stem that has lots of these little roots coming out of it. These are called aerial roots or adventitious roots. And you can see that they help to grip the vine to the tree. So this hairy root is a good giveaway for poison ivy. Other vines will not have these hair sticking out. So watch for these, you see a hairy vine like this, with lots of roots, it's going to be poison ivy. If it doesn't have it, it's not poison ivy. So watch for those roots. Let's take a look at the leaves here. The leaves, this is actually one leaf. From here, clear out to here, is one leaf. Now people will call these things separate leaves, but these are actually leaflets. They're parts of one leaf. The leaf as a whole goes all the way back to the stem, back here. All right, let me push that out of the way a little bit. So the leaf goes from here, clear out to here, and it's divided into three leaflets. So the common phrase we hear is leaves of three, let it be. If you want to be technically correct, it'd be leaflets of three, let it be. So let's take a little closer look at these leaflets, the way they're shaped. First of all, you know, there's of course three of them. There's a pear on the bottom and one leaf on the top, or at the bottom in this case. You notice that the two ones on the that are side by side have a very short stem, or we call it a petiole is the technical term. And the middle leaf, the one that sticks out beyond the other two, has a long stem on it. That's a characteristic of poison ivy. If it doesn't have that, it's not poison ivy. Now there are other plants that will have it as well, so it's not unique. But if you want to know if it is poison ivy or it's not, look for that long central stem on the terminal leaf. And if it's long, it's a possibility that it's poison ivy. But if it's not, then it's not poison ivy. Other things to look for are, you know, this one shows a little better, is the leaves are shiny. They have kind of a shiny glisten to their upper surface, and so they kind of, you see, it kind of reflects the light coming down. So other plants will be more dull in aspect. Another thing about these lateral leaflets, is that they're kind of mitten-shaped. So this one is kind of like the mitten on my left hand. Here's my fingers going up, and here's my thumb sticking out. This thumb sticks out over here. It's got this mitten aspect. Whereas on the other leaf, it's a mitten the other way. So it's got a, now I'm using my right hand. And so here's the fingers and the thumb. And so there, and the thumb does not appear on both sides. It only appears on the one side, so we call it, it's asymmetrical. It's not the same on one side as on the other. And so you look for these asymmetrical leaflets with a thumb on the lateral leaflets. On the terminal one, however, it is symmetrical. The left side looks like the right side. And so there's a little protrusion there, and there's one over here, it's kind of worn away, but it's symmetrical. This is basically a mirror image of that. And so watch for this asymmetry in the lateral leaflets.